global projections of cancer are growing. While pathology is key to making the right diagnosis and delivering high standards of care, pathologists are facing multiple challenges. Resource shortages, a growing complexity of requests, and workflow inefficiencies contribute to the pressure. With the increasing pace of change and demand for services, pathologists need to find new ways of working to future-proof the profession to deliver the best diagnosis, overcoming the inefficiencies of a traditional glass-based workflow.
De tal manera que la patología digital implica transformar la imagen que percibe el ojo humano en una imagen digital susceptible de ser analizada, medida, cuantificada, fotografiada, comparada y compartida con otros patólogos de forma simultánea.
The Philips IntelliSite Pathology Solution takes pathology into the digital age, allowing you to boost production and efficiencies, get new insights that empower decision-making, instantly connect with supporting experts in your virtual team, and focus on the things that matter most. Already, clinicians report saving 13 and a half hours a day on slide logistics. As in the digital lab, there is no need for physical slide sorting and distribution. After slide production, the ultra-fast scanner enables fully automated load and walk-away scanning with minimal operational intervention, delivering diagnose-ready whole slide images ready for dispatch and review within the image management system. Offering personalized work lists with all information organized in a digital slide tray designed to manage and assess cases efficiently and allow real-time collaboration with subspecialists. Surveys show with the Philips IntelliSite Pathology Solution, pathologists experience up to 25% productivity gain. On average, 80% feels patient safety and quality of diagnosis have improved, and 100% prefers working digitally to the microscope. The open ecosystem allows enhanced scalability in deployment and opens the pathway to computational pathology, with AI-based algorithms helping to boost efficiency and provide new insights that empower you in your decision-making.
I can imagine that at some point we really get more information from tissue sections because of the algorithms. So what we discuss now is taking over a small part of what a pathologist does, for instance, finding tumor. You can, of course, also think of an algorithm that gets information from a tissue section that is beyond what the human visual system can do. The computer can look at a section and get information that we, as humans, just cannot do.
As your trusted transformation partner in bringing intelligence to your workflow, we help you to enhance patient care and increase productivity. For there is always a way to make life better.